Okay, these intros are getting more and more ridiculous. Okay, so here's a quick physique update. Currently, I'm 118 pounds, which is down like 2-3 pounds. And actually, I can already see the difference. I can see that I'm getting a lot more shredded, especially in the back and my chest area. And here's my best pose. Okay, time for breakfast. Okay, just finished breakfast. Time for online school. Okay, now I have a 10-minute break from school. During that time, I tried explosive pull-ups with bands. And as a pure genius, I tested to see if I could bench 1 pound. The rep was very, very hard, but I managed to do it. Oh my gosh. Okay, the PE workout is so easy. Okay, so I just ate lunch, but I do have some homework today, so yeah, let's get it done right now. Oh my gosh, I just hit 1,000 watch hours. Just look at this, this is absolutely insane. Make sure to subscribe. Okay, it is 2:45 and I'm done with all my work. My workout is at 3, so I'm going to start preparing for it. Okay, it is time to begin my workout. Today I'm working on my calisthenics skill, the handstand, the planche, and the muscle up. Let's do this. Okay, so I started with some handstand training, but unlike usual, today I tried a YouTube 20-minute handstand workout. So I followed the video and first did a couple of warm-ups.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
Dang it, I died. After the session, I walked at the park with my family. And that is basically it for the day in my life. At night, I usually just take a shower and then maybe eat a banana or an avocado and then do some reading and then I go to bed. So yeah, really hope you enjoyed the video. But before you leave, I just want to say I have been pretty inconsistent with my uploads, so from now on, I'm going to be uploading every Saturday. So, yeah, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.